U.S. stocks, they're trading slightly lower this afternoon right here on the floor of the New York Stock Exchange as Wall Street continues to wrap up a year that saw record gains for U.S. stocks. Now, if you're wondering, why are stocks on the downside this afternoon? Well, the market dip that came after President Donald Trump tweeted Iran was responsible for an attack on the U.S. embassy in Iraq. And that will do it. Meanwhile, in the forex market, we have the euro dollar intraday that continues to be supported by a rising trend line, and that's in focus. The pair supported by a rising trend line and by its rising 50-period moving average. Long positions above 112 are favored, with targets at 112.40 and 112.50 in extension. The British pound US dollar pair continues to see the bias remain bullish, while the dollar yen remains in consolidation. Now, with the Bitcoin dollar, we continue to see a rebound towards 74.11. The pivot point stands at 71.44, while gold sees its intraday support around 1516. Gold remains supported by its rising 50-period moving average and stands above its strong support at 1516. Long positions above that figure are favored, with targets at 1525 and 1529.50 in extension, while silver, that continues to see a bullish bias above 1750 a troy ounce. Don't forget to follow Trading Central on Twitter and other social media networks for all of your forex market updates. And a quick reminder, the global markets, they are closed tomorrow on Wednesday for the New Year's celebration. And with that stated, I will see you all on Thursday, which is also a brand new year. For Trading Central Web TV from the floor of the New York Stock Exchange, wishing you all the best and a very happy new year. I'm James Swinney.